Yo, what's up, guys? This is ADG versus game. Today we are playing the Resident Evil 2 remake, the one-shot demo. This could be very interesting. Capcom always put up, in my opinion, high-quality games. This generation, some of the best graphics they put up in their games. There's no doubt about that. The question is, how is this remake gonna pan out? There's been a lot of hype since it was announced at E3 a while back, and I look forward to playing this demo. I know there's a lot of people out there playing this demo, so if you're watching my gameplay of the demo, I really appreciate you stopping by to check out my reactions, my thoughts of the Resident Evil 2 demo. Just checking out the options. Some people like to prove something and not have aim assist on. I'm here for the experience, baby. I ain't trying to prove nothing to nobody. So we got that. And let's see, brightness, champagne, all that. HUD. Subtitles on, everything else on. And yeah, let's go. Let's get it. PlayStation Store, probably just to pre-order the game. Okay, this demo can only be played online. The final game may differ from this demo. The demo is only playable for a one-off 30-minute trial. So I get to try it out for 30 minutes, peeps. Hope you guys enjoy it.
To be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
That's the old game footage, I'm sure. Guess I'm in the red part. Can't go in there. I'm not gonna sit here and act like I remember Resident Evil 2. I don't even remember if I played Resident Evil 2. I remember a lot from the first game, especially the remake one from the GameCube. But the PlayStation ones, no, I don't remember. I'm sure there's something around here that'll help me with that. It's like all these spaces from these games at one point, they kind of look familiar. Can't do nothing with that. I was just there. I went that direction. I thought I seen something shining, but I didn't see anything useful. I'm gonna just slide on up. So I went all the way around here, ain't nothing here. That moment when you start a game and you're stuck after the first couple of minutes, and you're like, what? There we go. Anybody in here? Don't be playing around. I will kill you. Don't be playing any games. I'm freaking serious. Just cold drinks, no zombies, no T-virus infected mother truckers or nothing like that. Yeah, we got this. We got this. We got this. Ain't nothing to be afraid of. Man, this is just a Resident Evil game. Ain't nothing to be afraid of. Just a game. Just a game. I want to try this door first. I could go through there, but I want to try this door. I like to go in sequential order if I can. Oh, I thought it was an eye or something. Okay. Great. Light. And then there was light. Let's see what we got in here. We don't got nothing? Making progress. I could go down there, but I want to check out this area over here first. Door right there too. So many different ways we could go. Classic bathroom. Scared to open this up, but Always the best place to find first aid bottles in the toilet. That one's running over. Alright, let's just get on out of here. At least we got a first aid kit. And we got a dead body. Calm down, I'll open it when I feel like it. I don't even know who you is. I don't trust you. You can't just be telling me to open up doors.
I'll get you out.
Please!
Give me a minute.
Help me!
I got you.
Oh God. Officer's notebook. All right, we got to return to the main hall now. Oh, God. Some biscuit. Why am I shooting so terrible? I'm just trying to shoot him in the head. My aim is so off. I don't think he even knows me. I remember my way back. Okay. Down from the hydrant.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Not now. I ain't got time for this. I ain't got time for this. Get your hands off of me. Someone save me. It's a black man.
Thanks.
Marvin Brown.
What's up, Marvin?
The uncanny.
Marvin Brown.
There was another officer I could.
Yeah. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Hey, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just know you now.
Now. Tom, you're a rookie.
You'll need this.
I can't take
this. Stop. Don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Got you, Marvin Brown. For the record, if you can't tell in my voice, I am black, so I'm just saying, why the black guy gotta have the last name of Brown? I'm just saying. We got a combat knife. Equip the inventory screen to use. This knife wears down with using it right when the dodge is completed. Okay. Finish you off, cuz I finish you off. Okay, trying to remember what I'm supposed to be doing. That's the way I came in.
This is not how I imagined the first day.
Best first day on the job ever. Get you some of them weeds over there, them herbs, man. They be letting you know. That's the main reason people be playing Resident Evil games. That herb, man. That herb be making you feel real good after you be done got bit by a couple of zombies. The herb be letting you know, like, you can live on, bro. What Marvin told you, don't hesitate, bro. Don't hesitate. Uniform or not. That was crazy in the head. Thank you. We should just jump out this window right now. Long corridor like that, I always be thinking something's gonna happen. How are you still crawling? Jesus, I done shot you in the head, stabbed you in the head. Are you still alive? Are you done now? Jesus. That ain't nothing confused me about which direction I was going. Weapons locker key. A record of events. Of course, we know this is probably about some outbreak. I want to keep it going on. I don't want to waste my time. It's the map. God damn. I'm not stupid. See the way that thing slid up? Like he was freaking Nakamura. I don't know the locker number. Oh. 102, 103, okay, that's right. 101. 102. I don't see no two. I just open up one of these things. I don't know what this stuff is for, though. But I'm about to keep it moving. I don't feel like playing with that thing. It's already been like 25 minutes. That looked so funny. But it looked like it was a witch or something at the door.
Shit!
Dang, you ugly.
What?
I think I ran out of bullets. Benefits of herbs. I already know about the benefits of the herbs, man. I know the herbs be letting you know. Got some of that red still, that perp. It's pointless for me to worry about these items. Just want to see things and get some gameplay seen. Let's go upstairs. Anybody home? Oh God. Forgetting to combine. What? Those are shells right there. The shells right in my hand. Okay. That's a handgun. And I think there's something in here. That's handgun ammo. Let me try to move it to it. Okay, I just hit reload and it went in it. Thought we had a punch button one time. I'm gonna go up some more. Oh well, that's all I can do now anyway. I mean, it's pretty good. I mean, it's what I would expect it, you know, from this remake and the old way that Resident Evil was and the classic gameplay of Resident Evil 2 as well. So, and how they do games today. So it's pretty much what I expected. I'm sure it's going to be fun. I'm sure it's going to be entertaining. It's going to give you scares. But yeah, this is ADG versus Game. This is the Resident Evil 2 demo. It's out now on particular consoles. This was the PlayStation 4 that I played on. And I'll see you guys next show, next video. I'm out of here. Peace.
I want to find out what's happening here.
She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
You gotta be kidding me. God only knows what's down here.
What the hell?
It'll be all
over. Let me go! I'll get you, you fucker!
Yeah.
Sherry, I'm coming!
I'm not handing over anything!
Jesus Christ! What is that? You don't know what you're up against!
The whole place is coming down.
That's a damn good idea.
This is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out.
Ah, she's not.